Miss Kelly, the doctor will see you now.
Can you let the doctor know that I'll be with him shortly?
Huh?
I am getting a lot of work done. Your Wi-Fi is very...
Come on now.
On battlefields of blood, hatred has united the darkest of wars. A greater war of subjugation, or total annihilation.
Miss Kelly, the doctor will see you now.
Can you let the doctor know that I'll be with him shortly?
Huh?
I am getting a lot of work done. Your Wi-Fi is very fast.
But he's ready for you now.
For some Evo. Seconds, so I don't have a double voice input. Who am I gonna be?
Maggie.
Hey, Maggie. When you bought Daisy, what did you think you'd be using her for?
Not this.
That's what I figured.
Factor was a rough colony. Violent. Once I had Ruva here, no one wanted to mess with me.
It's sort of nice. She probably would have spent her life barking at people. Now she gets to hunt, really be part of a pack. You can tell she likes it.
Yeah, I never thought about that. Whatever else, this isn't boring.
No, it is not. No!
Mama's bird!
thing will frickin' kill me.
Putting down a trap! Trap dart in! Monster pissed and slow!
Put that trap down.
Can't let it escape!
Put the trap down.
Trap's ready! Stand by! Okay! Back on the red gun! You got a boost!
A million or two left.
Fuck
got him.
It.
Did I get him? Somebody got him. Do we can't get rid of this? Come on now. What's up? What? Huh? Be the
monster.
being the monster. It's as garbage as the Goliath. You just cannot do anything. Oh, I hate it. I hate monster. It's boring. The whole time you have to run.
It's worse with Maggie. When you get Griffin or Abe, it's not quite as bad.
Now watch how ridiculous this crap is. They're a freaking joke. You have an AoE basically for everything. You have a self AoE, you have an AoE cast. It's ridiculous. I think the Kraken's ridiculous.
It's just about saving your jetpack.
It's too hard.
Five of us. Might be enough.
Carrion birds, damn thing can't be far away.
Asterox, creature, does not see us, I don't think.
Oh.
and that thing is ugly. Shield launch!
Healing fields ready.
There it is.
Kraken! It's you and me!
Ah, the healing field is ready. Got it!
Because most of it's underground.
How big this underground?
Enough to house a few thousand troops.
Thousands of soldiers? Where are they?
Well, they're probably dead. Most of them. Out guarding colonists, settlements, killed by the monsters.
Such waste of life.
Yeah, I don't know. I talk shit about those guys a lot. But they didn't do nothing to deserve this. They're just ex-military guys looking for a paycheck.
Now, Kraken, meet your end. There is no justice in this world, my friend. Now, while its armor is weakened. Ready.
I'm hit.
There, I have healed you. A rare albino.
I read it.
Healing is possible.
It's in.
Good deployment, Sam. The creature is caught. Kraken, destroy it. Ah, the healing field is ready. I've weakened its armor.
Got you!
field is ready. Are you wounded?
Of course.
Rocket out! Rocket! Lightning! Still gone!
Did someone pick me up? Thank you, buddy.
How long does it take to orbit a dang planet?
Nice orbital. Nice orbital. Awesome.
Well, we have CW yet. Doctor!
Yeah, whoever did that
was AC-130. Beautiful.
Yeah. Support, that was huge.
That was awesome.
Yeah, that was really good.
Oh man.
I wonder, when Daisy sees other Trapjaws here, if she longs to join her kind.
Trapjaws are pack animals. We're her pack. She thinks we're her kind. She'll fight and die with us.
A loyal animal. I hope we prove worthy of her devotion.
Here we go. Hell drop.
Too easy!
Rock, work!
slow! Vulnerable again! Well, shield's down anyway! Mind the flames!
I hit you! I'll get that spot! Rah!
Refueling!
Alliance, fire this town now! Run on target! That was not enough. Feel free to die. It is weakened! Oh, the healing field is recharged. Perhaps it is better to wait for death.
All right, no more of this armor shit. Now we'll see the Clara run.
Do you see? There.
Thanks.
Oh, the healing field is recharged. Perhaps it is better to wait for death.
Trap on the ground. Daisy! Guys! Stay back!
Hey, that was a pleasant.
All right! Look at that!
Oh, the healing field is recharged. Perhaps it's better to wait. Healing is possible. Shield bullet charge.
Oh, why do these buggers taste best, yeah?
Healing is possible. I see you, Blitz Leopard.
Arena up!
I have weakened it. Ah, the healing field is ready.
Need some healing here!
One down. Another million or two left.
Book it!
Griffin is the trapper. He hunts down and traps the monster. Sound spikes can detect a nearby monster. An icon will appear on the HUD. Hold the fire button to stop the monster's movement with the harpoon gun. When the monster brings the fight, use the submachine gun to do some damage. Remember to use the mobile arena.
Hey, Laz, what's that symbol on your shoulder there?
The Jed, the symbol of the Lazarus men.
Ah, like a cross. Well, that figures.
Yes, but Jed is symbol of Osiris, symbol of death and rebirth.
I get it. Very clever.
All right, all right.
I love this hill drop.
Spike down. Sensor is online. Follow the birds.
Cloak's dead. Goliath, let's go.
Dropping an arena.
Arena, arena down. Arena down.
Good, 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 good.
Lay down the damage.
Go.
Raise trooper, pain trooper, either way.
We are through its armor.
Take both barrels. Bullseye. Unstoppable.
Oh, man.
Garage.
Whoever threw that down.
You're gonna feel that in the morning.
Fuck 'em, bud.
Look for the weak spots!
I'm gonna hook him.
Healing fields ready.
Arena's coming down soon!
Chase.
Goliath, fire is not enough.
You want the rage trooper? You got him!
Healing fields ready.
Not your own suit. Good trap.
Follow those birds. Albino here.
Ain't this a new you?
Healing fields ready.
Ha!
My arena's almost up. Oh.
There's a 35%
healing
damage.
Healing fields ready.
I might catch him. I caught him.
You got him.
You see? Shoot there.
Got him on my lasso.
Creature is the same.
Now it gets interesting.
Ah,
like
that's easy, man.
Freaking harpooned him into it. That's awesome. Couldn't get out. I guess that breaks my harpoon too.
Hey, Hot. If you sneak, you don't leave tracks, and it's a whole lot harder to find you.
Well played, though.
Yeah, I just... It ought to help.
That's constructive criticism.
Good advice.
You guys have fun. Talk to you later.
Later.
I think I may like the Wraith after just playing with it. One, I mean, I like them all, but you can be very sneaky with the Wraith.
Oh man, I'm a soldier.
Yeah, we're fighting a Wraith. Can also chain attack groups of enemies.
Place arc mines for an ambush or close fight. I'll use my tranq. But keep in mind, tranquilizer. They take a few seconds to arm.
The assault rifle is great at long range. Continue to press the fight with assault by using the personal shield. Wait until the monster is attacking, then activate for temporary invulnerability.
Thunderdome.
Hank, you still cooking tonight?
Oh yeah, nothing like a cookout to wash away the taste of a standard synth paste ration. Any requests?
Just make sure it's dead this time, okay?
What? You didn't like the Grill Canyon eel?
Maybe if it stopped moving. Yeah.
I didn't ask, for anyone's medical opinion.
Let's get it done, boys. And possibly girl.
Damn, I've never done this map.
Oh, man.
Tracking is pretty tough in the snow or rain. You can double back. You can double back really easily.
This reminds me of White Elf on a battlefield.
Oh shit! There's a fucking sloth. Shit!
Firing on a rare one. Less food for the monster.
Cool.
Above?
Yeah, I got the third damage output. This guy's not sneaking around very well.
Hell of a
team, surprised
huh?
He's left this many tracks. Stay still.
This frickin' snow is...
Yeah, these are pretty good graphics. I played in like a monsoon rain type
what,
condition.
Plants?
It made tracking
reminds
like impossible.
Reminds me of Abel, planet my folks grew up on.
I didn't know the weather affects tracking, but I guess it does.
Factor. We lost Factor a year ago.
No, it's a fucking lake monster. Aw, who
cares?
So who'd he get?
Really? Huh. I thought they said a plague killed everyone.
They also said it was wiped out by aliens.
Oh, he hit some birds. We're really close to him. We're really close to him.
Let's get that arena ready.
Yeah, I got it up.
Eyes on a
oh, he's right. Is that him? No, that's not him.
Yeah, this
damn it, Daisy. He's just... Where is he? He keeps disturbing birds.
Daisy just doubled back. She's howling like this.
He must be hiding like I was. The Wraith can hide pretty well. Like, he can just sit in a spot and curl up.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Oh my god.
Okay, stage two. Good news is, most of these fights end before the thing gets to stage three. Yeah. Got a plant here waiting to eat someone!
Yeah.
That'd make a hell of a trophy.
Oh, I found where he fucking evolved. So yeah, we're pretty. Yeah, we're far behind. Yeah, damn it, this is not good.
Yeah.
I've got eyes on the monster. Move out.
I see him.
Put the arena up.
I don't think I'm in distance.
Holy crap. That's the raid? Wow.
I think he ate me for a minute. And then he ran away.
He's over this way. You went across the bridge.
Shield down!
He can just run like crazy.
Yeah, he's really fast.
Shot him one.
God damn it, I got lost for a second.
Crap.
Over
Oh my god. I just got attacked by some fucking animal.
Well, unless you have a spare Patterson drive in your pocket, it's the evac ship.
That's no good. We can't wait that long.
So we talked to pilot of evacuation ship. Tell him we are leaving Earth.
That ship is automated.
Where?
Nothing we can do about it.
There's
Corvo.
Is that true? Hank? Playing it a little close there,
yeah,
big guy.
Yeah, there is. Not a lot of people know that. But it don't matter.
You are dead!
I'm gonna get to level 3.
Bam! Got
what
it!
The fuck?
Got it.
Damn it.
Shielded.
Motherfucker.
This ain't no good.
Power relay.
Shield. Let's go back to the power relay since we can't seem to find him. He's just gonna lead us around. He's already at level 3. We haven't found him.
Yeah, everyone just go there. Yeah. That's ridiculous. He's too fast.
Yeah, he was able to hide really well. Just fucking trap him and whittle him down, I suppose, if we can stay alive.
Lock my life!
Let's set up some harpoons.
Try to tranquilize him.
How many harpoons
putting down a trap!
Five. I learned it from a tip.
Shield is active. Shield draining. Damn! Shield down.
Careful, he doesn't catch you out there alone. What is Pringles doing? Oh, yeah, he's coming. I'm gonna trap him. I threw it. We got him trapped. Even though fucking Pringles is doing his own thing. Cool, we're down a man against the 3 fucking evolution. Shit.
Shield running low. Down. Shield down.
Is it at the top of the fucking building? I know. You see that?
I was watching it all. I was trying to tranquilize him.
Back into a corner.
Hang on. Switching to
this is where we gotta do our damage here.
Bullseye!
Arena's running out!
You're almost
Arena's about to shut off. Gotta do some damage here.
Yes.
Also, it's all in vain.
Engaging ring!
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Once a dated
Come on, Daisy.
Coming up.
Daisy got me.
It's done!
That's a one on the top. Shit. I'm trying to shoot some traps at him, but the shit.
Got no more shield.
The trap's almost up.
Shit, Pringle.
On first aid duty.
Damn it, is he gone? That's fine. He doesn't have much health left. We just did really well there.
I can't believe we did
that.
I know. That was. Well, I'm surprised he stayed. He should have ran after the shield went down. I don't know why he stayed. He just ran, got his armor back up. But
birds moving in for a snack.
There, see it.
There he is. Monster. Pringles is gonna get.
Now let's go after him. Fucking Pringles. Oh shit, I'm getting eaten. Nice. I'm trapping him. Yeah, give me the trap.
Shield almost out.
Oh my god, I threw it.
Shield
if I
down.
Die though, it's gonna go down. He's trapped for now. Wait, no, he's not, cause I'm dead.
Help me up.
He's all the way over here.
Thanks, partner.
Now he's coming for you guys. Oh, fuck.
Daisy! She needs
what
help.
The fuck is I'm about to die for good.
This is laser death, baby. Good enough
I
for
died.
It's good enough for you.
Well, you guys should go back to the. I don't even know.
I will play fine. I am invincible.
Outmatched.
I got you. Keep going.
Run, Travis.
I just saw you turn around and call
him. Get Barkov to help you. Get me.
Oh, he's got you.
He just won. God damn. He. Pringles broke fucking rank, and then I went after him, and then he just picked us all. Goddamn Pringles.
Why did you guys run so far away from the base?
I thought, I said let's go, and I figured we all were going, but I guess no one else followed other than Pringles was out there. Just blame Pringles.
You got crunched. Nice, now I have Lazarus. Lazarus.
Lazarus. Just like Deshaun.
I don't want to be the fucking medic anymore.
My first thing, assault.
You think medic's my number one?
It's okay. I mean,